Hey guys, Tim the Toolman Taylor here to talk about this day's patron preview video. That's right, this is a patron preview exclusive video. So what am I going to teach you guys on Patreon today? So today's lesson on the Academy involves a very thorough look at the top change. The top change is one of my favorite moves. I think that it's often done incorrectly. So hopefully in this lesson, I teach you guys how to do the move correctly, as well as some tips on timing, some covers, and my particular technique in getting into the top change, as well as a couple tricks you could use to practice the top change itself. The other video that's going up for the rest of the patrons is a very, very discreet way of being able to match the spectator's card that they turn over behind their back. So this is a very easy routine to do. Honestly, I did not want to put it up on Patreon. However, I do think that you guys are well worth it. So for this trick, ultimately the spectator turns over one card behind their back, inserts it face up anywhere they want inside of their respective packet. You do the same, and that card ends up matching the card freely selected. Oh yeah, it's hot. So definitely check those out if you guys are interested in any of those. The link is in the description below. This has been your official patron preview for today. I'm gonna go figure out different ways to use a cold brew maker to make hot brew.